Some other names are popping up, though, as to who could end up as the Democratic nominee, including West Virginia Senator Joe Manchin. He would have to re-register, though, as a Democrat. Manchin had previously called for Biden to drop out of the race and for an open process to replace him as nominee. Right now, we are still waiting to hear from Vice President Kamala Harris. She is expected to speak at an event coming up at 11:30. We will bring you those remarks here on air and online.